So, this video is from like 5 months ago. I forgot it existed, so I just wanted to let you know. Let's go.
Hey, welcome to Chall. Okay.
Sorry.
I didn't know you were gonna do that.
I'm so sorry. That's a giant line and I love it. Even though this might be a nerd convention, I think people are still gonna find it weird that I'm talking to a camera. They're gonna think like, oh wow, he's a vlogger. Okay, I'm finally vlogging our Comic-Con. Yes, that was a proper introduction to this video. I'm finally vlogging at Comic-Con.
People only like vlogs from interesting people.
Did you just call me uninteresting?
Yes.
Steps. We're approaching. Because there's a crowd. And the whole crowd is hyped. Okay, so we just got in and I just want to capture this rare moment. Because in a few hours, all these benches are definitely gonna be full. Full of hungry nerds. hungry nerds. I did not mean to say that, but that sounds like a new game. I would like to explore the other halls too soon, because right now we've only been walking here and we haven't even walked past everything, but when you just look around, it looks kind of empty, but I am sure that there is more than meets the eye. Are you in your element right now?
Love Diva.
Gigi. Time that I checked the time, it was halfway throughout the day, and now it just feels like a few minutes have gone by, and it's just time has flew past. That's not English, but let's pretend like it is. Mary is searching for the best Magikarp item. Mary has bought too many Magikarp items. Oh, that one is beautiful. Way more. It's useless, like you!
Like me!
Are you okay?
Yeah!
She's really taking it seriously.
Might say I'm a bit of a fan.
Pretty successful day, if you ask me. Disturbing Mary's phone call. She's phoning a friend who's also still ill, but I couldn't get out of my words. Whoops. I don't think that's an English saying, is it? Still, I have made the decision that tomorrow I'm going to buy a Kingdom Hearts Keyblade. How's it going?
We have to start walking.
We're gonna have to go on an adventure again. Adventure time! Yeah. The day is almost over, but it's fun seeing friends, and tomorrow is another day for us. But for now, we're gonna walk around, find some more Peepos.
They don't have any Avatar Funkos.
Avatar Funkos, I wish. Overwatch Funkos. Adorable.
Ignore!
Ignore, we're on an adventure. Okay. Yeah, we're just searching for people now that the... copyright! Mary's texting. Tomorrow I'm going to buy some more prints, but this evening when I am at my home, I'm actually gonna check at how much space is still on my wall. I'm gonna see how much space I have on my wall to buy prints for. That was not a sentence, almost, you know what I'm trying to say. I should buy a new Funko. Okay, new Funko, Keyblade, and some more prints. That's definitely something that I'm going to buy tomorrow, so please remind me. There is no way for you to remind me because this is all one video, but don't worry about it. You might be wondering, that's a weird star butterfly. Hey, you just saw me jump into enthusiasm. We are at day two of Comic-Con, and we're not there yet. I mean, we're at this point in time. It's day two of Comic Con, and I still need, a Funko to go right here.
Yeah.
Right here, and I still got this space here, and I need like a few small prints, like those sorts of things. I want those right there, and maybe a lying poster right there. There is a Rayman print that I wanted, and it was like the perfect size to go here, but then it would be like Rayman. Rayman!
Who even cares? I have 5 McCree posters or something.
Do you? Yeah, I also have multiple Gravity Falls, because I got that one. That one is actually from the book. That one is from the book too, I think. Oops, I was pointing the camera at Morpert. Morpert is my favorite Gravity Falls character. When am I gonna cosplay Morpert?
Aren't you already every day? That's a roast.
That's a roast! Don't roast me like that. Okay, yeah, I'm different today, as you might have wondered, as you might have seen, as you might have guessed, as you might have been able to see. As you might have perceived, we're gonna be traveling. Hey! You might be wondering, Charlie, what did you buy at Comic-Con? And what did you buy, Mary? She's gone. This is filmed a few days after Comic-Con because I was just so dead. Of course, we went for 2 days, and that always just makes me want to sleep for a full day. So I finally took my rest, a much needed after-con rest, you know? I mean, of course, I do miss it, but I just cannot wait for the next con. But right now, I am going to show you what I bought at this Comic-Con, yes! First thing that I'm going to show, you might have seen it just in the background just about now. A Kingdom Hearts Keyblade. So cool. I didn't buy that much, so I thought like, yeah, I'm going to allow myself to buy this. Loot number one. Loot number two. I wanted to point behind me, but I didn't. Oh, but it's on the ground. Oopsie. Such a beautiful Spider-Verse poster. I really love the art style, and I really love the colors, and I really love how they use like these three characters, because this is just the essence of the movie. I love how they captured that, and I think it's a beautiful print, so I just had to buy it. Another thing that I bought is the shirt that I'm wearing right now, Monarch Solutions. There's also a logo on the back, let's hope you can see it, probably not. It's an earthquake! That was probably very disorienting, I'm sorry. They were giving away shirts and sweaters for like 5 euros. So I was like, heck yeah, let me buy some shirts and sweaters. So this is, magic. This is Big Hero 6, as you can see, it's the Big Hero E. There we go, that's the beautiful Big Hero 6 shirt that I got for 5 euros. I'm very happy with that. We have a Venom shirt that's still in its package. I have no idea how it feels like on my body. That was a weird sentence. I hope I'll never get to say that again. Here's another shirt that I bought. This one kind of correlates to the shirt that I'm wearing right now, because this is an art... Meh. This is an art piece from Quantum Break. It's a sweatshirt, so I think it's cool to represent the game that I actually like that. And, 5 euros was kind of worth it. I didn't buy too much, because other than that, I've also bought a few prints. Like, this is Sora, which kind of correlates with the Keyblade. And then, that's a card. I really want you guys to follow all these artists. So let's just put the cards. I'm gonna grab all the cards. Just put them like this. Credits where credit is due. This is the one from the Amazing Spider-Verse print. And I don't know why I got 2 of Sana. I got one and I grabbed one myself. Oopsie. Here we have Sora, and behind it is it's an amazing print of Rayman. I already got a Rayman print, but it's fine to have another Rayman print up there and have Sora there. And the Spider-Verse will probably go there if I lower this one a little. Yeah, okay, that's how we did it. I did not buy a Funko to go here. Which is very sad, because I had like the Comic-Con thoughts of I'll go 2 days, which means that I'll buy the other stuff tomorrow, you know? And I did that with the Keyblade, but other than the Keyblade, I totally forgot to buy another Funko or another collectible statue thingy, a figurine thing that I could put there. I totally didn't think about searching for one, because I was searching for the Spider-Verse print and other stickers and buttons, and in the end I didn't even buy buttons. I only bought this beautiful sticker sheet from Nekohai, if that's how you say it correctly, because it's full of beautiful Game Grumps quotes, and I just had to buy it. That was definitely an instant buy. And you might be wondering, like, Charlie, was that everything? Yes, it was. I am kind of disappointed with how much I bought, but I guess I shouldn't be, because at the end it does save money, and I am satisfied with the things that I did buy. And of course it's about the experience. It's a little bit about the things that you can buy, but at the end it's about the whole vibe, you know? I just love the freaking atmosphere of the con, just being around other nerds. Because the second day I was Dipper, of course, you saw that in the time, in the little thingy that I did vlog, I think. And there were a few people who were just like, "Hey Dipper!" or who just started whistling the Gravity Falls theme. And it's always so adorable to meet other fans and to just talk with fellow nerds, you know? I just love the whole vibe of Comic-Con, and I'm so happy that we went 2 days again. Thank you guys for watching my Comic-Con vlog, and I know it might have not been too interesting, but I'm still learning, you know? I hope that next con that I will also be vlogging that too, and I will try to vlog a little more to, you know, give the whole experience to you. And to maybe vlog a bit more with friends, because now I was kinda too scared to just pull out my camera and start talking to a camera while my friends were around, because of course Mary is used to it, and other friends would also, you know, allow me to do it, of course, but I was just a little scared to do it. So leave it in the comments below if you want to see another vlog like this when the next Comic-Con arrives. Yeah, thank you peeps for watching this video. I'm gonna grab the Keyblade, the freaking epic big Keyblade. It's gonna go on my wall right there or something, I don't know. Thank you peeps for watching this video, and I will see you peeps in my next video. I'm going to end the video in a very magical way. Here we are.